And this is the task the rescue teams face, to comb through every pile of rubble like this in every single village in this area, because each one of these used to be somebody's home, and there could, even now, still be people alive underneath.